Hey there, what can I do for you? Really? You want to know about me? Nobody's ever really been interested in me before. What do you want to know? Big Z's my family, you know? My parents, well, I guess they're dead. It was just me on my own until the day I saw Zalbar in the lower city. I could tell right away he was in trouble. This was before the gang wars were out of hand. But even then, the Volkers were scum. A few of them were hassling Big Z, trying to pick a fight, but he wasn't looking for trouble. Hey, nobody said the Volkers were smart, but there were three of them, so maybe they figured they could handle him. I don't know. Anyway, I don't like the Volkers at the best of times, and when I saw them picking on this poor Wookiee, all alone on a strange planet, overwhelmed by the big city, I just lost it. I screamed out, "Leave him alone, you core slimes!" and charged right at them. Well, one of them saw me coming and slapped me so hard he just about knocked me cold. Hey, I don't need a lecture from you. You ain't my mother. I knew what I was doing. Those Volkers didn't scare me. They're nothing but cowards. I knew how to deal with them. Of course, I never got the chance. I guess Zalbar didn't like seeing me get smacked around. He let out this howl and yanked that Volker a meter up off the ground and held him there by his throat. The other two screamed and ran off. Can't say I blame them. The first time you see an angry Wookiee up close, it isn't a pretty sight. I thought Zalbar was gonna rip that punk's arms off and beat him to death with his own fists. The Volker was so scared, he fainted. Or maybe it was Big Z's breath just knocked him out. I keep telling Zalbar to brush those choppers of his, but he never listens. Just stay upwind when he's speaking and you'll be fine. Anyway, I knew those Volkers would be back with friends, so I grabbed Zalbar and we took off. Ever since then, we've been a team. We look out for each other, you know? He was fleeing some kind of trouble back on Kashyyyk. That's all I know, really. Big Z doesn't like to talk about it. In case you didn't notice, he's the strong, silent type. Doesn't much matter to me, though. I accept him for what he is, not what he was. He and Zalbar like to live in the present. Yeah, I suppose you're right. Like I used to tell my brother, fast talk and slick words don't get the job done. My brother's a touchy subject, you know? It just so happens, I don't really feel like talking about him right now. Nothing personal. Let's just get back to the business at hand, okay?
Yes, what's on your mind? You do? Well, fair enough. What do you want to discuss? I knew you wouldn't understand where I was coming from. Let me try and explain. You got the skills of an elite commando, and you saved my butt more than once. Between that and your facility with languages, I'm lucky you're here. But that doesn't mean that I'm gonna stop watching you being wary. I'm just not built that way. Period. You haven't done anything yet, but there's no guarantee that you won't do anything in the future. I've been betrayed before by people, and it won't happen again. I don't know that you'll betray me, but there are no guarantees. Not for you, not for me. You don't have to take it personally. Me. You shouldn't. If you're smart, you won't trust anyone. Not me, not Bastila, and especially not yourself. Not all of us have the luxury of a choice. I'm conditioned this way. Sorry. Why is whether or not I trust you or anyone so damned important to you? Why do you even care? We don't have time for this, so can we please just drop it for now? Can we pick it up later if you really must? I want to get underway.
Thank you. there, Upworlder. You want to see what I got for sale in my inventory? Or do you need something else? It ain't the best stuff. Mostly salvage and such. But the prices are right.
What? Sure.
Ready.
What?
Ready.
What?
What?
Huh?
What? What?
What?
What?
Ready?
What?
Sure.
Ready?
Huh?
Yes?
What?
Huh?
Like that.
Energy shield leads to another section of the sewers. The entrance to the Vulcar base is somewhere past there. I've got the codes to lower the shield, but we have to rescue Zalbar from those Gamorrean slavers. Don't worry, we can come back after we find Big Z.